How to ask a question on the Hugging Face forums. If you have a general question or are looking to debug your code, the forums are the place to ask. In this video, we'll teach you how to write a good question to maximize the chances you will get an answer. First things first, to log in on the forums, you need a Hugging Face account. If you haven't created one already, go to hf.co and click sign up. There is also a direct link below. Fill your email and password, then continue the steps to pick a username and update a profile picture. Once this is done, go to discuss.huggingface.co, link below, and click Login. Use the same login information as for the Hugging Face website. You can search the forums by clicking on the magnifying glass. Someone may already have asked your question in a topic. If you find you can't post a new topic as a new user, it may be because of the anti-spam filters. Make sure you spend some time reading existing topics to deactivate it. When you're sure your question hasn't been asked yet, click on the New Topic button. For this example, we'll use the following code that produces an error as we saw in the What to do when I get an error video. The first step is to pick a category for a new topic. Since our error has to do with the Transformers library, we pick this category. Next, choose a title that summarizes your error well. Don't be too vague, or users that get the same error you did in the future won't be able to find your topic. Once you're finished typing your topic title, make sure the question hasn't been answered in the topic's discourse suggests you. Click on the cross to remove that window when you have double-checked. This is an example of what not to do when posting an error. The message is very vague, so no one else will be able to guess what went wrong for you, and it tags too many people. Tagging people, especially moderators, might have the opposite effect of what you want. As you send them a notification, and they get plenty, they'll probably not bother replying to you, and users you didn't tag will probably ignore the questions since they see tagged users. Only tag a user when you are completely certain they are the best place to answer your question. Be precise in your text, and if you have an error coming from a specific piece of code, include that code in your post. To make sure your post looks good, place your question between three backticks like this. You can check on the right how your post will appear once posted. If your question is about an error, it's even better to include the full traceback. As explained in the What to do when I get an error video, expand the traceback if you're on Colab. Like for the code, put it between two lines containing three backticks for proper formatting. Our last advice is to remember to be nice. A please and a thank you will go a long way into getting others to help you. With all of that done properly, your question should get an answer pretty quickly.